Has forbid me become too distracted here. Yes, because I'm going to get distracted elsewhere. And we can only have so much distraction in one stream. So we gotta ration it for later. You got me intrigued. I like that they actually did like animate a whole dance there. Like, it was pretty elaborate actually. Huh. Oh no. You know where that is? That's in the port proper. You know what else is in the port proper? All the people I didn't talk to last time. that might just take just a little bit. Just a little bit. Our eyes glowing. I assume it's just the light sources, but that's kind of cool. No wine. No, no wine. No one ever gives us wine. Like, ever. I think we should be allowed to have just a little bit of wine. We were chased by the awakened monster and had to follow the captain's orders to start jettisoning. Including my luggage, all the food aboard, and the cook. You threw the cook overboard? Listen to me, when you venture out to sea, you don't want to be the heaviest person around. Ask at the details, but you get it, right? What? So I'm asking about the product. I'm just a cashier. I don't know anything. Isn't that kind of your job? How are you supposed to sell the products if you don't even know how much they cost? What are you doing? Fresh fruits and veggies, great quantity and quality. Oh, I'd like a couple. Just a couple, just take some then. Isn't it worth a fortune? Just go ahead and take some. Rice is just a handful, eat them while they're still fresh. She gave me four peaches. Can you imagine going to a fruit shop and you're like, can I buy just like a couple of peaches? And she's like, yeah, sure. Just take them, put them in your mouth right now. Right here, right, just do it. That's kind of terrifying. Oh, here's the result. Fine, let's talk somewhere with fewer people. What are we getting ourselves into? I don't think I want to know. I think we're getting into some shady business. Some shady business. This might not be such a good idea. What do you sell? Eat as much as you want. Oh, clearly I already bought things, but potato boats? Is that a thing I can make? Because I don't see that. I don't have it. I gotta buy one. I gotta buy two. I can't just not buy a potato. More peaches! I've got so many free peaches today. Oh my gosh, there's so many cats! They all have names! Hello, what? It won't let me talk to them. Usually cats with names. Huh? Why can't I talk to the cats? You can always talk to the cats when they have names. How come only half of them have names? What did this cat do? Why doesn't it have a name? How fun! Even the hot curry I get after work tastes better. Curry? Yeah, curry is one thing that everyone assumes knows how to cook. Its flavor varies from family to family because every family has their own curry recipe. Most of their curry tastes great. Would you like to have a taste of my recipe? Thank you! Can't these idle people find something useful to do? Well, I will accept the free curry. This is why we gotta talk to people. Sometimes they give me presents for absolutely no reason. What am I gonna do? Say no? I'm gonna take the free presents. Well, we can do this. Yeah, that would do it. Okay. More? Oh no, they're fire ones. That means clear is not gonna be effective. Oh, but the heater is. Annie's down. Oh. Yeah, you're so smart. She just glided down. Usually, I just kind of plummet. But not this time. I don't know what those orb things are. What are these orb things? Oh, I think they're healing. Oh, I just wasted all my food. I think they are. I think they're healing. They're healing. I wasted my food. Oh, that was unpleasant.